difference between a producer and a director. The director's job, basically, is to direct. It's his or her job to extract the best performance out of every actor and every actress that they're actually capable of internally. And the producer's job to solve problems before they even become problems.
I don't want to do that, man. I want explosions. I want blood, guts, gore, man. People screaming, mothers crying for their babies. I want
your idea.